Today is my 56th birthday. Thank you, Lord, for the gift of life. Thank you, Lord, for the precious gift of life that you have given to me. Thank you, Lord, for celebrating life. And I bless your name, I glorify your name. Thank you for everything. As I celebrate my 56th birthday, I dedicate my life to you with my whole family. And this simple celebration for my whole family, the most exciting moment for my birthday is to do a Lord's Supper. This is our element for our Lord's Supper, and we also read the Word of God. So then after I share the Word of God, man cannot live by bread alone, but it also for the Word of God. We also live for the Word of God, not only bread but also the Word of God. So thank you Lord for this simple celebration with my whole family, and it is a gift of life that my family now is all present. And thank you for everything. Blessed be the name of the Lord now and forever. Our message for today is Joshua chapter 24, verse 13 to 15. Joshua said, "As for me and my household, will serve the Lord in Christ Jesus." In spite of this challenge, the world challenge of pandemic, COVID-19, we are now healthy, complete family to serve, to celebrate a precious gift of life. Blessed be the name of the Lord now and forever. Thank you, Father God, for your message today, that for me and my household will serve the Lord in Christ Jesus. It is our right choice to serve you, O God, to worship you in spirit and in truth. The best accomplishment of my life is not that I become an engineer, a practitioner electrical engineer, but my greatest achievement of life na I become a Christian and a man of God, the doer of the Word of God, the keeper of the Word of God, spreading the gospel of Christ. Father, I thank you for calling me this kind of profession that you have given to me. Blessed be the name of the Lord now and forever. All glory to God. All glory to God. Blessed be the name of the Lord now and forever. Praise be to God the Father Almighty, the Creator of the universe, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ alone. All glory to God in Jesus' name. Amen.